If it's true, and you do have the voice, would you mind showing me? I've never seen it firsthand. So the story... Normally, you'd need to show some aptitude. I think there is much... I think you'll be a sur... I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard.
I believe I've made myself rather clear.
Yes.
You are now in the Arcanium. Disrupt my arc. Now, do you require assistance? And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking? An elder's to read it. Even so, the divines usually take the reader's sight as a price. Ah, you think that even it would be kept under the highest security? The great... I don't know who told you that, but I'll do... I'll bring every... So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture. Until next time. Here you go. Try not... spill anything on them. Hundreds of years have gone into assembling them. He's been gone for a long while. Somewhere he said haven't heard from him since.
Wasn't sure it would work. By the way, I know I'm not talking too much, it's still a bit weird for me, but I'll get used to it over time. Hopefully, if I start gaining some viewers, I'll have more subjects to talk about or be able to interact with you guys. But in the meantime, I'll try to figure something out.
When the top level was... the... that I cannot go to here. Well, on the cosmological scale, well, it's one block lifts. Lucky in the day. Have you heard of under of? But not all. Two things. The rat. The end. Trust Septimus. He knows you can know.
Cave, dark, dangerous.
So I'm actually going to stop streaming here. I'll probably be streaming again tomorrow, so if you want to watch, join me. Goodbye.